This is a mega mix. It can perform really, really well, it turns really, really nicely, it's a 12-sided twisty puzzle that's a really fun thing to solve. However, it has this really annoying spring noise. This is easily fixable by removing the center cap and with some lubricant. I just dropped a couple drops of lubricant into the spring, popped the center cap back on, and the spring noise is gone. Hooray! Yeah! Like and follow for more.